thrown out onto the street yet?
Oh, you would love that, wouldn't you?
It'd break my heart.
Olivier, if I weren't here, who'd do all your work for you?
The horses need brushing, boy. Get to it.
Certainement, monsieur.
Sire de la Serre, wait! Nom de Dieu. Nom de Dieu, nom de Dieu.
Some trouble, mon ami.
A letter for Sire de la Serre. It's very important.
Oh, calm yourself, Perrault. That letter won't reach Monsieur de la Serre any faster if you drop dead of exhaustion. Give it here. I'll catch
him. You must receive it today. It's very...
Very important. Yes, I heard you the first time. I'll see that he gets it.
Monsieur de la Serre! Stop!
Bad luck, lad. You'll have to go around.
Make way, make way!
What was that?
Damn it, slow down!
Apparently, walnut is a popular finish this season.
Who is driving this coach, Pelops?
Excuse me. One carriage.
What I need is a bird's eye view.
Good. There you are.
Back at the line.
Back! Get back, damn you!
Quiet down and move off, you hear?
Back at the line.
Va perdre.
Bien, il fallait le dire plus tôt.
Je n'ai pas arrêté de vous le répéter.
Alors, il fallait mieux articuler. Soit, restons-en là.
Messieurs.
Qui sait de quoi ils sont capables?
Eh bien, il fallait le dire plus tôt.
C'est enfin arrivé. Et
voilà comment on était
détaillé
à la hache. Regarde-moi
cette déliée du coup. Rien qu'à le
regarder. Un long intervalle s'était écoulé depuis les dernières tenues des États généraux.
Une
voix de la convocation de ces assemblées a peut-être tombé en désuétude. Je n'ai pas balancé à rétablir un usage dont le royaume peut tirer une nouvelle force et qui peut ouvrir à la nation.
Where the devil
la tête de l'État. Déjà immense à mon avènement de trône, c'est en tout mais honorable en a été la cause. L'augmentation des impôts
encore moyen.
Égale répartition. Une inquiétude générale. Et finirait par égarer totalement les opinions si on ne se hâtait de les fixer par une réunion d'avis sages et modérés. C'est dans cette confiance, messieurs, que je vous ai rassemblés et je vois avec sensibilité. Thank you. qu'elle a déjà été justifiée par les dispositions que les deux premiers ordres ont montré à renoncer à leurs privilèges pécuniaires. L'espérance que j'ai conçue de voir tous les ordres réunis de sentiments,
c'est peut-être mieux.
Avec moi ou bien général de l'État, ne sera point trompé. Dans les dépenses, les retranchements considérables.
So, who or what will take its place? Another king? A council of capable men?
That is the question, isn't it?
A truce, then.
What the devil was that about?
Now, now. We can resolve this without recourse to violence, can't we? Get him, Yuko! I suppose not.
Easy, big fella.
Your day, is it, Victor? To your health, gentlemen.
You, boy!
So, what are you doing there?
Running. we're getting back in there now. Catch them back at home, I suppose.
Qu'est-ce qui a pu causer cette agitation?
Il se passe quelque chose là-bas.
Pourquoi autant d'agitation? Ah! Oh!
Bonsoir, Olivier. Has Monsieur de la Serre returned?
Seigneur de la Serre is not expected until late.
Ah, well. I suppose I'll just pass the time with Elise, then.
Don't get your hopes up just yet. Mademoiselle is at a private soiree, in her honor, at the palace.
A party? I wasn't invited.
Neither were the horses.
I'm sure she just misplaced my invitation. I'll find my own way in. How late is late?
Perhaps an hour, perhaps three, perhaps not at all. I do not question the comings and goings of my betters.
I'll just wait here, then.
Nous avions conclu de se passer. Qu'est-ce que je vais dire à Maria?
Mais ce n'est pas pour moi.
Je suis un vieux garçon. Parce que moi, je ne pourrais rien faire sans les faire.
I'd best not leave without dropping off this letter. Les tragiques. Too depressing. I could just slip it under the door. He'd see it. Safe and sound, and only slightly delayed. And now, to the palace. I couldn't sneak through a sewer in these threads, much less a ball. Here, here, mon ami. Let me take care of that.
Well, thank you, young man.
Thank you.
Maximilien Robespierre. No guest.
Arno. Le Chevalier du Telem.
Invitation, s'il vous plaît.
About that, I had one, of course, but on the way...
No invitation, no admittance. Now clear the queue. Next, please.
Charles Gabriel Civet.
Two guests.
Next, please.
Quite the turnout.
Quite!
Short appearance to be polite. I'm tired.
As you say.
For anyway,
not sure. Some kind of confirmation ceremony for the Delacer girl.
Look at that one. Pretty sure his shoes cost more than my rent.
In if I do. What? Certainly not.
Well then, if it's all the same to you, I think I'll stay up here.
You, come here.
I'll see you in the garden later, yes? Of course.
C'est faux. La révolution sera le triomphe.
Quite the turnout this evening.
I can't remember the last time we were all together.
M'accorderiez-vous cette danse pour gentilhomme?
Merci. Un autre jour.
Ah.
Greta.
What do you expect?
I do.
She's half silly.
I'll not be made a mock of by the likes of him.
She always did love the chase.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one. Father's suits.
Are you wearing a dress?
Don't even start. I feel like a mummy wrapped up in this thing.
Must be quite an occasion to get you so fancy.
It's not like that. Truth be told, it's a lot of ceremony and pontification. Dull as dirt.
Well, when you don't invite me to your parties, everyone suffers.
I did try, but my father was adamant.
Your father?
Go. I'll distract them.
What? You're kicking me out?
Just complicated. I'll explain later, but for now, out the window.
Oh, no. You're not turning this into a repeat of that apple orchard.
Stop being such a baby. I'm sure there aren't any guard dogs this time. Go! Oh, my! Was it the
billiard room at all? Was it? We are pursuing an interloper, Mademoiselle de la Fere. Have you seen him?
No.
Think they can climb stairs. Not with those little hoops. And how do they get out of the window? Not a man. Could have been on party duty, but no.
Waste of time. There's nobody out here.
An interloper, Mademoiselle de la Fere. Have you seen him?
No, I haven't seen him behind the door.
Could have been on party duty, but no.
Waste of time. There's nobody out here.
Who's even going to come out here?
10 to 1 I end the night cleaning a rich man's vomit off my shoes.
You are right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne. Monsieur. Monsieur de la Serre. Monsieur de la Serre!
Sivert, come away!
Guards! Help! Murder!
Killed Lord de la Serre.
It wasn't me! Jammy up wielding the knife! Please! Have mercy! Gaia est omnis divisa in partes tres. They're killing us! Oh God, have mercy! They're killing the prisoners in here!
That's enough of that, you degenerate!
Where am I?
In hell.
Est pacat.
What are you staring at, pisspot?
Welcome to your new home.
Where'd you come by this, pisspot?
I'm in no mood for this. Give it back!
Take it back. If you think you can.
Take the bastard down a peg.
Struck, piss butt. See if your defense is as good. So much effort for a broken antique.
The only broken antique here is flapping its idiot jaw.
Say that again.
I've got nothing more to say, old man. Your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings?
Bees here. Everywhere. Scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell. Where?
Come here, you little pisspot.
Get your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate.
What are they?
Messages from the past. I had myself thrown into half the prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Arno. Arno Victor Dorian.
Dorian. Of course. Pierre Bellec. I knew your father.
Bully for you.
He died at Versailles. What? 76, 77. December, as I recall, no witnesses.
How did you...
Your father was an assassin, Arno. He gave his life, fighting for the liberty of all mankind. You stick with me, you might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
Listen, I'm sure your little cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested. The only thing I care about is finding Elise.
Are you planning on doing that from in here? Keep an ear open, opportunity might just come knocking soon.
That was cannon fire.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire.
Secure the prisoners!
Follow my lead. Garçon!
Citizen! I've got prisoners
up against the wall.
On whose authority?
I told you this was going to end badly.
Silence! Stay back!
Stay back!
For a bit, piss pop. One of them starts hitting you now.
Get out of these bastards if you sleep.
to rush on my account.
You've got to be kidding.
Got it! Let's go, Pisspot!
Out the window. Come on.
Down again.
Trust me. I surrender.
What are you waiting for, Pisspot? Time to jump.
What? Prism scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago. Now get up there!
I can't, that's impossible.
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy. If you can pluck your head out of your own arse, come find us. You'll make a great fit. Goodbye, Pisspot!
You! Back away from the ledge!
That's some welcome.
One can't be too careful. But after what happened...
Elise, I've...
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre. Your father... He wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arnaud. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin, me a Templar.
You?
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Now all I can do is avenge him.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't. Is that...
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one, not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you. El.
I found that on the floor of my father's room. I know, Pin.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go. Please.
What the devil is this supposed to mean? Thank you.
Suivant les drapeaux flottants, on a le vainqueur. Pas du tout. Vive la révolution.
La Gazette, vous auriez pas les dernières nouvelles avant tout le monde dans la Gazette. Hé, l'ami, on cherche à s'informer par ici, par ici. Hé, je suis là, l'ami. Bien, te dis-je. Tu dois lire ça. Moi-même, je n'y croyais pas.
Allez, on en profite. Qu'est-ce que le
toi? Oui, toi, viens. C'est à toi que je parle. Veux-tu connaître la vérité sur les derniers événements parisiens?
Mais
si tu veux, tu ne le sais juste pas encore.
Écoutez la voix des pauvres gens.
4 sous. 4 sous pour le meilleur des nouvelles. Sans parti pris, sans aveuglement. Laissez, tous se réveillent, tous se réveillent. Le tout pour moi d'une coucher de folle. Venez rassasier votre esprit.
Pondez-les avec leurs tripes.
La justice sera entendue.
Du sang,
grands auteurs, témoins privilégiés,
revivez
les
événements
comme si vous y étiez.
Nous éliminerons ces maudits tyrans en pièces.
Ce que nous faisons, c'est effondrer l'édifice sur leur tête.
Nous obtiendrons ce
Thank you.
Un peu de patience, l'ami. Si tu pars maintenant, tu ne seras pas payé. Y as-tu pensé?
Attendez. Mais tout ça, c'est de la fiance. C'est tout de même particulièrement hideux.
Thank you.
idée.
Three times this month.
I gotta eat. You gotta feed me. Works out.
Shut it. What do you want?
A lot of crime going on. Need help?
I've got things well under control. Thank you very much.
Ha! What about all the murders you never solve?
I said shut it, Vidoc.
Think about it. He solves them. You get the credit.
Tell you what, solve a murder, I'll give you a weapon out of the bin. Meanwhile, I have more important things to do.
Hey! I know the streets. I can help you out.
Why would you?
Because that stinking stupid pig of a police minister doesn't have the stinking stupid sense to do anything that might give even a grifter like me hope that someday, someday, this city might not be a shitty place to live. And because I'm bored out of my bloody mind!
Oh, for the love of God, Vidoc, shush!
crashed, is all.
What's the password? What's the password?
Something kind of creepy about monks. Closed up like that in a big building. Sometimes that's hard on people. Better check out the monastery here on the island, though.
Probablement un voleur.
Stanislas, Bernard, and even the respected Friar Benoit. And then Friar Jean, all dead. It passeth all understanding. 3 monks survive, praise God. But I dare not think. Is it possible that the murderer is one of them? Bah, ridiculous. Which of them would be capable of such an atrocity?
Happened. First, the death of the elder monks. Friar Jean served them wine, and they immediately became very tired. They went to bed and couldn't be roused. I ran to the doctor. When I came back, what did I find? They were all dead. And there's Friar Jean, strangled at his desk.
A monk right over there, starting a fire he was. A fire, here in the vineyard.
Well, I yelled at him to get on out of there, and he ran off.
I am very worried about Friar Honoré. He and Friar Jean were quite close. I fear Jean's murder has affected Honoré's sanity.
Search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be discerned, say, in the writings of prophets. I believe Nostradamus is one. God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be discerned, say, in the writings of prophets. The conspirators were foretold to die in their sleep. Jean was victim of a fratricide. Is it murder to fulfill a prophecy? It's all coming true, I tell you. Even this.
He's a bit off his nut, if you ask me. Arrest the madman. 9 times out of 10, you're right. Go ahead.
shady characters mixed up in this one, eh? Follow up on what you found. You'll get there. Pal of mine saw a body just lying right out in the street. Blood and everything. Up in a marae. Having trouble?